We're turning up the heat in our kitchen, okay? Local Memphis Live is getting you ready, helping you to get ready for the 4th of July. And doing that, we've teamed up with our friends. Guess where they are? They are from, look, Backyard Southern Style Seasoning. Time just flies here when you're doing a great hour live long show. It's fun. They're talking today about all the wonderful things that their seasoning can go on. And let me just tell you, complete transparency, I used it on tomatoes this past weekend and put them in the oven and it was wonderful. Hello!
Hello, hello, hello! Hey, we have arrived.
You have arrived. Well, we wanted to make sure we did a big
The plane is still running.
Yes,
so, hey,
I love
we're
it.
Good.
I love
we're
it.
Good.
What do we have today, guys?
We're going to have some chicken. The cheapest part of the chicken, actually, is the thigh.
Okay, the cheapest part of the chicken is the thigh.
So easy
okay.
to do.
So easy to do. I
Very
was just
easy.
Telling our viewers I put it on your seasoning on tomatoes this weekend and eggplant, Grant, and it was delish. It was delish.
Absolutely.
Yep. And look at this.
Have
okay.
you seen this? This what you call it earlier?
I called a kid disciplinary to
hey,
it. I'm kidding about that. I'm kidding.
I know you.
But it is a meat tenderizer.
It's right.
Yes,
and
it's right.
So easy to do. You see this little. I know y'all have seen that before.
Yeah, that's a chicken
Watch
thigh.
Watch out easy.
Okay.
You just want to pound that thing down.
Okay.
To get
awesome.
It flat.
Awesome. Awesome.
Do that.
Okay.
You want to go ahead and add your seasoning to it.
Very cool.
Grant, you're going to get ready to
So we do the seasoning flour. Before we do the
before,
battering.
Right. You
okay,
don't want to waste
good.
Your seasoning.
That's good.
To,
yep.
Flip it over. So simple.
Is that for that, too? I know. That's why I said, and I mean, Don said, what is this, Amy? And I said, well, is this a trick question? No, it's a meat tenderizer. Yeah, absolutely.
Okay.
I love it. Okay, then
that's
put it in the, now is that just flour?
Just flour.
Okay.
Like so.
Yep. Awesome.
That's how simple it is. Anybody can do this. It makes a great sandwich, as you're going to see.
Yeah.
Can I do it?
Oh, yeah, you can.
You are hilarious.
Sure.
Oh,
here,
my gosh.
Ahead,
do you have some pent-up frustration? I mean, that's what I'm talking about.
My gosh.
Look
Grant.
At that.
Good job.
That's so awesome.
There we go.
Hey, I'll tell you what. It is so simple to do. And it does not take very long to cook. It's thin.
Yep.
You just drop it in a skillet like you would chicken.
Okay. Perfect.
And once you
Perfect.
Do that, Grant, can you
Here you
show
go,
them
a napkin. There you go, babe.
Like?
Okay.
We have the magic of television.
Yes. Da, 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 da. Oh, my gosh. Look how
look
yummy
that,
that is. Oh, my gosh. Look at that.
I'm telling you, it's so tender. You can either do it like that as
okay.
a meal, or you can have a sandwich.
Look
and it
at
makes
that.
A very good sandwich as well.
You can do a sandwich, or
yes.
you can do just a plate with the vegetables.
And you can also put gravy over the top of it.
Oh, and we brought
which
some
we
gravy.
Have. We have
Yum.
Some gravy.
Now, do you put seasoning in your gravy,
I
too?
Do.
Okay.
I don't put a whole lot in the gravy. You want to...
I would love to. I would absolutely love to do that.
There we go. It's fabulous. You're going to love it.
Oh, my gosh. Who is that?
It's just fabulous. It's just fabulous. You're going to love it.
Oh, my goodness. I do say that your plane brought in an extra friend today.
You just need to go build a wall somewhere, buddy.
You are so bad. Look at that.
Look at that. I'm telling you, it's so simple to do. About 15 minutes, you can have a meal just
oh my
like
gosh,
this.
You are so hilarious. Look how yummy that is.
I like that.
And
very.
This is, a lot of the people are doing this keto diet, I think, where they don't do much
yeah,
bread and
right,
stuff like that.
Right.
This would be definitely keto approved.
Yep.
So
it
where do
be.
We get your seasonings?
Oh, my God. Super Low Foods.
Okay.
When I'm shopping in Memphis, I'm going to Super Low.
Oh, okay. You heard it now. Yeah. A presidential endorsement.
Wow.
A presidential endorsement.
That?
I love it. Yes, absolutely. So Super Low.
Super Low Foods, you can get it in Walmart, you can get it in
Yummy.
Kroger, you can get it in
Big Star,
Big Star in West Memphis.
Wonderful.
Merritt Marketplace.
Wonderful.
If you're ever in Clarendon, Arkansas, stop by there, folks. I'm telling you, they got the best pork
Ooh.
Skins.
One of my friends, Mike Gordon, in
uh-huh.
World Foods.
Yeah.
Love it.
I'm so sorry. Here, let's just do this. I just want to do, because
okay.
I have really fallen in love with this seasoning, but you've probably never seen anybody do it.
I
now,
have
listen,
never seen
if
this.
I get choked, if I get choked,
I got
okay?
You.
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm.
Oh, well. Mm.
No, I've mm-hmm. never done that.
Mm-hmm.
Never have done
this
that.
This is what we do in the South. We actually...
I love this.
My dad used to do this with onions, just pull onions
oh,
out.
Yeah, well,
I can't do that.
Well.
I don't want to kill you with my breath, but... Uh-huh.
Oh, you're not going to kill me mm-hmm. with your breath.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
And it's good.
Mm-hmm.
I've never tried that. I'll have to do that.
Honey!
I have never done it. Never.
Honey! God, that's good. Look.
Oh, my God.
fabulous.
I'm just washing it up.
That's the way we do it. That's what
hey, I'm telling you, she's not joking about it. This is TV,
I know.
I mean,
but this is
the real deal.
This
is some good, great seasoning. It really is. We're in a little over 3,200 grocery stores. We're also in Hardin Cisco, PFG, U.S. Foods, Amazon. We're in
really
a lot of stores right now, and we're growing.
It's so good. It is so tasty. I'm telling you. I told you I put it on
really
eggplant,
is.
Tomatoes.
Really
put it in
if
the
you
oven.
You don't have it, you need to stop by your local grocery and pick it up today.
That's a great thing because you don't have to buy the thing of garlic or parsley or salt and pepper anymore.
Correct.
You can just buy one, and it can do you for all of your stuff.
Absolutely.
God, that pickle was good.
I
love it. We're back after the break. Backyard Southern Style Seasoning. You can find them at East Broadway or just look them up online. Give them a call. 508-1719. Guys, thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Amy. Thank you.